The World Policy Conference is an unparalleled opportunity to get together with people from all over the world to discuss important policy matters across a range of issues. In my case, our session focused on the World Trade System. Being an American, I spent a lot of time talking about the changes that have happened in the United States with the election of Donald Trump, the damage that he is doing to the World Trade System, and whether we will revert back to a more cooperative stance after he is no longer president, or if this is a fundamental, long-standing, or long-lasting change in American attitudes towards international trade, immigration, and other issues. This is a highly knowledgeable audience of people from various professional backgrounds from around the world. It is a highly stimulating opportunity to exchange views on issues of critical importance.